What is up, Gunny Money?
Gunny
Money.
Gunny.
Gunny Money.
Gunny.
Gunny Money.
Hi, Gunny.
Hey, Gunny.
Gunny Money.
What's up, my man? Gunny Money.
Gunny Money.
Gunny Money.
Gunny Money.
Gunny Money.
This rat, baby.
Oh my gosh.
Adventures out there!
Johnny Money!
Welcome to the dub!
Let's go!
Oh, the deuce.
What's up, Gunny Money?
What's going on, everybody? This is your boy Gunny Money here. Welcome back to another video. I'm so sorry that it's been a fair bit since I posted. Y'all know how it goes with school, work, social life, and all the above. So it is what it is, right? But right now, your boy is about to head over to LaBelle Edwards Stadium for the BYU Alumni game, and I'm pretty excited about it. A lot of my former favorite players are returning for a little scrimmage slash game where they all have some fun like the good old times. And this should be fun. I sure wish Steve Young was there, but I'll take it for what it's worth. So I know they got Mitch Matthews, Derwin Gray, Max Hall, the Kafusi brothers coming back. I'm definitely excited to see the Juergen Twins, though. I served with their mom in the temple, and that was a pretty big highlight for me. I also got their autographs my freshman year of high school.
Obviously, you and LaBelle created an incredible legacy.
Ty Denver.
All right, who you got, dude? Royal or Navy?
Probably Navy.
Navy?
Yeah.
I got my money on Royal, baby. Well, we got these Juergens. We got the Juergen Twins, bro.
Mitch Matthews. Cody Hoffman.
That's true, though. Cody's pretty cold.
Ty out there slinging the rock.
Touchdown! Oh, baby! Touchdown!
they did it.
Go.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, get that, baby.
Yeah.
Go get that thing.
It just reached in here.
Beauty.
Tyler Allgeier, who used to play at BYU but is now on the Atlanta Falcons, where he burst out of nowhere on the scene and just literally took over the Falcons offense. And he's just so much fun to watch too. And he's just a really cool dude in person as well. And I know I said I was hoping to meet the Juergen Twins earlier in this video.
Beautiful.
Last year was a blast and a half. It was a true full circle moment for me meeting the Juergen Twins after getting their autographs my freshman year, to serving with their mom in the temple, and to finally meeting them in person, which is an experience that I will never forget. BYU, if you ever happen to watch this, please bring Steve next year. He is truly one of my all-time idols, and it would just be so cool and such an honor to meet him. I actually relate myself to Steve in a way. We both have had our trials, we've overcome them all, and just to be able to get his experience and perspective on things would be really, really cool. So, BYU, please, get it done. Bring him home. Bring him home next year. It'd be sick. But yeah, I hope all y'all enjoyed this video. And if y'all liked this video, please feel free to subscribe if y'all haven't already. Any way to get the name out there truly helps. And I'm truly, truly grateful for every single subscriber I can get. It's a snow day. It's cold as balls outside, so hopefully it starts to warm up a little bit in the next few weeks. But yeah, you know how it goes. But, and as always, please make sure you're following your boy on Instagram, Twitter, TikTok, Snapchat, all that. Gunny Money out. Peace. Love y'all 3000.